Frisco, Texas. This northern Dallas suburb has turned into the premier destination in the football championship subdivision. Today marks the 11th time Toyota Stadium will host the national championship game, but it's the first time for South Dakota State. John Stiglmeyer guided this Jackrabbit program through the transition into Division I. Multiple conference titles, 9 straight playoff bids, and even ESPN's College Game Day coming to Brookings. But today marks the pinnacle, for the holy grail of the FCS is within reach. The last obstacle, a fast, furious, physical group of undefeated Bearcats from Huntsville, Texas. Number 1 seed South Dakota State, 2nd seeded Sam Houston. 60 minutes to decide a national champion. Sam Houston at its own 43. High snap. Schmidt deflected it. It's loose on the field, and Tolu Ogurnde has dove on it for South Dakota State. From the Sam Houston 21, give to Davis, running right 20. Stiff arms, breaks a tackle 15. Right sideline 10, inside the 5. Jumps for the pylon, and they are marking him out of bounds at the Sam Houston 2. Behind Heidi in a pistol. Heidi takes the low snap, gives to Davis up the middle, powers his way into the end zone. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. Schmidt to throw, Jax rush 4. He feels the rush and he's sacked. A combination of Quinton Hicks and Reese Winkleman. First and 10 Bearcats at the 35 of the Jax. Screen pass, it's Ezard, left sideline 30. Makes a man miss 25, cuts right, angling right. Breaks a tackle 20, breaks another 15. Running right side 10, inside the 5. Dives for the end zone. The ball came loose after he was already in. Touchdown, Sam Houston. Schmidt out of the gun, a deep drop, and he's going to be sacked. First and 10, Schmidt a knee-high shotgun snap, a deep drop. He'll throw it to the left sideline, and it is caught for a touchdown by Jaquez Ezard. 4 wide, 2 to either side. Schmidt in the gun, blitz is on. He'll throw it down the right sideline, deflected away by Don Gardner. Good snap, good placement, Morgan's kick, end over end, and it is good. Fake to Strawn Jr. Heidi will throw it deep down the left seam, and the catch is made by the tight end, Zach Hines. Heidi claps his hands once, now a second time. He'll hand to Davis, running right with some room around the right edge, 45 to the 40. Right numbers, 35, cuts left, 30. Breaks a tackle, 25, and he's tripped up. Davis behind Heidi, snap to him, give to Davis, running left, through a crease, 25, angling left, 20, breaks the tackle, 15, still on his feet, 10, inside the 5, angling for the pylon, he's in! Touchdown, Jackrabbits! Davis behind Heidi, 2 wide left. Sam Houston rushing 4, hand to Davis, up the middle, with room 20, ranging left, 25 to the 30, breaks a tackle, 35 to the 40, left numbers to midfield, inside the 45 to the 40, left sideline, 30, he may go! Touchdown, Jackrabbits! Motioning left to right, Noah Smith, the back will join Schmidt. 4th and 3, Schmidt to throw, near sideline, Ezard diving, makes the catch inbounds at the 10. He'll drop to throw, over the middle, and the catch is made in the end zone by Ife Adeyi. As he fell down, he made the catch just inside the goal line for a Sam Houston touchdown with 16 seconds remaining. Heidi to throw, over the middle, Jaden Yonke, hook and ladder, Jackson Yonke, to the 40-yard line, looking to pitch it to somebody. He'll be tackled to the 35-yard line, and the time has run out. Sam Houston has won the national championship, defeating South Dakota State 23-21. An unbelievable history-making win for the Bearcats, and a heart-wrenching defeat for Jackrabbit Nation.